past that the Republican ticket of Harding and Scalise is running well ahead of Cox and Roosevelt. At the present time, Harding has collected more than 16 million votes against some 9 million for the Democrats. We'll give you the state vote in just a moment.
Franklin Delano Roosevelt, do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
It's rushed into flames. Get it started. It's rising terrible. Oh, my, get out of the way, please. It's burning, bursting into flames, and it's falling on the morning fast, and all the folks agree that this is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's 20, oh, 400 or 500 feet into the sky, and it's a terrific...
Every man, woman, and child lives under a nuclear sword of Damocles, hanging by the slenderest of threads, capable of being cut at any moment by accident or miscalculation or by madness. The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish us.
Entire focus should be on the great issues of peace abroad and prosperity without inflation at home. Therefore, I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow. Vice President Ford will be sworn in as president at that hour in this office.
Ladies and gentlemen, I plan to speak to you tonight in regarding the State of the Union. The events of earlier today have led you to change those plans. Today is a day for mourning and remembering. Nancy and I are pained to the core by the tragedy of the Shuttle Challenger. We know we share this pain with all the people of our country. This is truly a national loss.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember?
When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me smile. Those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone. But they're back again, just like a long lost friend. All the songs I'd love so well. Every shot before. It's yesterday once more.
Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I live by night and shun the naked light of day. And only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast that time and youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation I can now recall concerns itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit too quickly, quickly died. All seem somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday. When I...
A long, long time ago, on graduation day, you handed me your book. I signed this way, roses are red, my love, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, my love, but not as sweet as you. We dated through high school, and when the big day came, I wrote into your book next to my name, roses are red, my love, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, my love, but not.
On his part, the union of your spirits here has caused him to remain. For whenever two or more of you are gathered in his name, there is love. There is love.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory. A case of do or die. The world,
all day I faced a barren waste without the taste of water.
Necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Look here.
They'll come to you. Look for...
There's an old Australian stockman, and he's lying, just a dying, and he gets himself up on one elbow, and he turns to his mates and he says, watch me wallow beastly, mate. Watch me wallow beastly. They're a dangerous breed, mate. So watch me wallow beastly. All together now.
Tiny kangaroo down, sport. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, sport. Tiny kangaroo down.
Keep me cockatoo cool, Kerr. Keep me cockatoo cool. Don't go acting the fool, Kerr. Just keep me cockatoo cool. All together, mate.
Tiny kangaroo down, sport. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, sport. Tiny kangaroo down.
You wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is too extreme, when you wish upon a star, as dreamers do.
Up the magic dragon by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.
Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name.
Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.
A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.
Michael rode the boat ashore. Alleluia. Michael rode the boat ashore. Alleluia. Sister helped to trim the sail. Alleluia. Sister helped to trim the sail. Alleluia. Michael rowed the boat ashore. Alleluia. Michael rowed the boat ashore. Alleluia. The river is deep and the river is wide. Alleluia. Milk and honey on the other side. Alleluia. Michael, Michael rode ashore.
Leaving heart and home for for the city of angels, I feel my life is undone. There are pathways winding below me, in pleasure I've gone where they go. In their quiet stillness, I can hear symphonies, loveliest music I know. How can I leave you again? I must be clear out of my mind. Lost in a storm, I've gone blind. Oh, how can I leave you again?
A dream, stars above were all agleam. We were only 17, but we knew. Chapel bells were all a chime. It was apple blossom time. While I held your hand in mine, our dream came true. Turn back the hands of time.
Look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on, and this old world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. Father, good time. I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. up on my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good time.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between? Remember, do you remember the times of your life? Reach back for the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. For memories are time that you borrow to spend when you get. Remember, will you remember the times of your life? Gather moments while you may, collect the dreams you dream today. Will you remember the times of your life? Each man with the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. For memories are time that you borrow to spend when you get to tomorrow. While you may collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life? Collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life? Of your life. Of your life. Do you remember, baby? Do you remember the times of your life?